Hey, this is Joe from Real Success, and today we're going to be talking about the importance of habits to becoming a millionaire.
We'll provide you with the knowledge, resources, and hands-on mentorship that will allow you to acquire financial intelligence and maximize your success as a real estate investor.
Good habits, bad habits, but also rich habits. Millionaires have regular tendencies and practices to ensure their future and wealth. Habits are the cause of poverty, sadness, happiness, wealth, good relationships, bad health, good health. The good news is that all habits can be changed with repetition. A habit is hard to give up and requires repetition practice to change the old habits into the new habits. So we'll provide the top 15 millionaire habits that you can start developing today for your future. Habit number 15, find a coach. No matter what you do in life, find a mentor, someone that will put you in the track fast to wealth and success. Mentors do more than just simply influence your life in a positive way. They regularly participate in your success by teaching you what to do and what not to do. They share with you valuable life lessons they learn either from their own mentors or from the school of failure. People think you need a mentor only if you're having issues or problems, but no. Mentors are not to rescue you, but to elevate you, no matter where you are. Good coaches can range from $5,000 to $100,000 per year. But if they truly bring value to you and your business, they're totally worth it. Number 14, read daily. The rich would rather be educated than entertained. Successful millionaires dedicate 30 minutes or more each day to self-education and self-improvement by reading. They read to acquire and maintain knowledge, and they tend to read three types of books, usually. Biographies, so it's usually biographies of successful people, self-help, you know, mentors and coaching, and also history books. Number 13, surround yourself with winners. You're as successful as those that you associate with. And this is extremely important. Be always on the lookout for individuals who are goal-oriented, optimistic, enthusiastic, someone that like will push you up, it won't push you down, someone with a positive and growth mindset. It's important to avoid negative people and, you know, their bad influences since they are destructive. A lot of people get to, you know, we all get to be self-destructive at some point, but you know, it's very important to find those individuals that will just give you like good energy, that will, as I was saying, will push you up. If you have bad influences around you, you have to cut them off. And this is extremely important. If people are, you know, in need, definitely help them, but you have to do you first. You know, you have to say, you know, first I'll make sure that I am okay. You know, as there's a phrase that says, pick your friends and love your family. So make sure that whoever you associate with, you pick them wisely. Number 12, visualize your dreams. Visualization involves scripting your ideal future life. In this process, you define your future life, the future you want to live in. You know, you start to imagining all these dreams that are gonna come true. And you also want to put it in paper in, you know, I would say between 300 to 600 words. Self-made millionaires practice planning strategies to elevate their dreams to reality every day. Visualization is a powerful technique to achieve success. The most powerful is in the morning when you wake up or when you go to bed, because that's when you have actually a leadway to the subconscious, and you know, which is believed to be the receptor of your own power. Number 11, only positive thoughts. Yes, we did talk a little bit about this, but you know, we really wanted to make it a benefit. The issue for most people is that they're unaware of their thoughts, positive or negative. You know, there's been studies we have over like 10,000 thoughts in our day. So if you stop and pay attention to your thoughts, you'll find that most of them might be negative. And you're only realizing you're having these negative thoughts when you're forcing yourself to be aware of them. Awareness is key. Research shows positive is the main factor for self-millionaires in the long term for their success. And that long-term success is only possible when you have a positive mental outlook of all aspects in life. Number 10, think and grow rich. What can I do to make more money? Does my job make me happy? Am I exercising enough? What other charities can I maybe get involved? Thinking is key to success. The rich tend to think in isolation. In the mornings, for at least 15 minutes every day, they spend time, you know, brainstorming, reflecting, with themselves about numerous things, from careers to finance to health to charity. I know some really powerful CEOs, you know, Bill Gates and other very influential people to me. And on top of doing this, they go out once a year for like a week where they call it the Think Week. And they go to an isolated place, maybe a cabin, maybe they go to the woods. And, you know, the idea is that you don't bring social media with you, you just bring in books and you just get to ponder about life. Number 9, focus on your goals. Pursuing your own dreams and goals creates the greatest long-term happiness and successful accumulation of wealth. While too many people make mistakes chasing someone else's dreams, which, by the way, that's okay too, as long as you're passionate. Wealthy people define their own goals and pursue them passionately. Passion makes work fun and gives you energy, persistence, and focus to overcoming failures, mistakes, and rejection. Passion is the engine to success. Number 8, having multiple sources of income. Self-made millionaires do not rely on one singular source of income. They develop multiple streams. They have at least 3 streams of income that will create prior to making the first $1 million. So actually, prior to making their money, or they're hitting that $1 million mark, they already have different streams of income. Some extra streams of income are real estate rentals, stock market investments, and part ownerships in a side business. Number 7, rest your mind. Sleep is critical to success. Self-made millionaires sleep on average of 7 to 8 hours every day. It's known that sleep reduces stress, improves your memory, lowers your blood pressure, and many more benefits. And don't focus on waking up early, right? Because a lot of people, including myself, we all are focusing on waking up early. Focus on going to bed early. You know, if you go to bed early, that'll create an instantaneous reaction to actually waking up early. Number 6, be and get active. Most wealthy people exercise 30 minutes or more every day. Exercise includes anything, you know, cardio focus, such as running, jogging, walking, or biking. Cardio is not only good for the body, but for the brain. Exercise grows the neurons in the brains and increases the production of glucose. And glucose is the brain fuel. The more fuel you feed your brain, the more it grows and the smarter you'll become. Number 5, start before everyone. Getting up at 5 in the morning to tackle the top 3 things you want to accomplish in your day allows you to regain control of your life. It gives you confidence that you direct your own life. You're the hero in your story. A lot of self-made millionaires wake up at least 3 hours before their workday begins. And it's a strategy to avoid daily disruptions, such as the meetings that went too long, overcrowded traffic, or other distractions. These distractions have a psychological effect on us and can drip into our subconscious to eventually form the beliefs that we have no control over our lives. Have you ever find yourself multitasking, for instance, in your day? Or maybe you have the FOMO, the fear of missing out, that if you're not working all the time, you get this anxiety inside. This is why waking up early is really important, because you're not, you know, your phone is not gonna be ringing, you're not gonna be, you know, looking at other things that you might be looking after 8 or 9 a.m. Number 4, help others win. This is one of my favorites. Helping other people move forward in achieving their goals and dreams helps you succeeding. No one realizes success without a team of other success-minded people. The best way to create your team is to offer help to other success-minded people first. You don't want to give help to anyone and everyone, right? Our time is limited, but focus on helping those who are pursuing success, goal-oriented, positive, and uplifted things. You know, I'm definitely guilty of this. Sometimes I feel like I'm too focused on my work, and I feel like I'm selfish because I could be out there helping other people. I could be helping more people. I could be coaching other people. I could be just giving my time to helping someone that is in need. But, you know, it's definitely important to keep the balance with you and supporting other humans to strive and succeed. Number 3, constructive criticism. Feedback provides you with the information you need to succeed in any field. Fear of criticism is the reason why we do not seek feedback from others. But feedback is essential to learning what is working and what is not working. It is important to think that sometimes if you're scared of asking for feedback, that is because either you don't want to grow or you don't want to grow in that business. So if you find yourself resistant to asking for feedback, go back to your why. Say, do I really want to be doing this? Do I really want to be spending my time on this job? Something to keep in mind. Number 2, never give up. If you want to become successful, you have to be persistent. You have to be resistant. You should never quit on your dreams. Self-made millionaires would rather go down with the ship than quit, right? It's like you want to burn the escape boat. More than 1/4 of self-made millionaires so that they fail at least once in their business and pick themselves right back up. If that looks like bankruptcy maybe, or a business that shuts down, you know, it might even look like a career change or, you know, whatever that is, never give up. Always look up at the light. Think about your passion. The darker it gets, the stronger your inner light will shine. And number one, donate your time. To surround themselves with good people, many self-made millionaires turn to charity. This is why so many wealthy people volunteer for charitable organizations, civic groups, or trade groups. It helps them expand their network on helping others succeed. This is important, and I challenge you to do this if you haven't done it. Go to a convalescent home once a week and you know, feel the early, or go to church. There's a million things you can do to make a difference. And yes, you can donate money, and if you do want to do that, that's great. But also think about donating your time. Because when you actually donate your time, it creates an emotional connection that allows abundance and love to go through people's experiences. In conclusion, it's always important to copy, mimic the truly successful people. These are the things that successful people do, and we want you to start practicing these habits on your daily life. So remember, find a coach. We can help you with that. Read daily. Surround yourself with winners. Visualize your dreams. Only positive thoughts. Think and grow rich. Focus on your goals. Multiple sources of income. Rest your mind. Get active. Start before everyone else does. Help others to win. Have constructive criticism and never give up, and donate your time. Thank you so much for watching this video about healthy habits to becoming a millionaire. We're all about personal and financial growth and creating a strong framework to achieve success. And I really want to truly appreciate that you're watching this, and have a great day.